To follow these instructions, you need to download and install Windows Resource Kit. You can find the download link in the description below. Ransomware removal starts with creating a safe environment for removal process in your computer. Follow instructions to do so. First, you have to boot up your computer into safe mode. Press Windows button and R on your keyboard. Enter msconfig into the pop-up window and click OK. Go to the Boot tab and click on the Safe Boot checkmark. Select Network in the radio button group below. Click Apply and then OK. Then click on Restart to restart your PC. If everything went successfully, you should be able to see Safe Mode written on all the corners of your screen. Now, we need to clean up any registry errors or incorrect settings that could have been modified by this ransomware virus. Copy the text that you can find in description of this video. Paste it to Notepad, then click on File, Save As. Save it anywhere where you will find it, for example, on your desktop. Name the file anything you will remember, but at the end don't forget to type .bat. On Save As type selection, select All Files, and press Save. Copy and paste the newly created file to C, Program Files, Windows Resource Kits, Tools. Open Command Prompt by searching for the letters CMD. When the command prompt appears, right-click on it and select Run as Administrator. Then type CDC Program Files Windows Resource Kits Tools. To start it, finally just type your file name.bat and press Enter. The process might take quite a while, but when it finishes, registry errors should be fixed. Keep in mind that even if this tool fixes registry errors, it might not remove newly added registry values by the virus. To completely remove it, it's always recommended to use powerful antivirus software. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to our guide's channel.